The immediate goal is to obviously qualify for the semifinals.
It was a couple of years before UWC actually made the semifinals. We know that feeling, we know how it feels to be there, know how it feels to win as a team.
The good thing is that we've got 70% of our squad from last year still at the university, and I think that will give us maybe an upper hand over the other teams.
I do think we are well prepared. I think our team is more balanced out this year. The coach obviously knows where our weaknesses are and where our strengths lie.
We need to keep the attacking style that we got, and we obviously worked on a lot of tightening of the defense so that we don't concede too many goals.
As a goalkeeper and with my defenders to keep the goals out, because I think we conceded a lot of goals last year, which isn't something that I personally would like to have on my CV.
Don't think there's any pressure on us being the only Cape team. It's actually maybe better. Then the teams don't get the opportunity to get used to the conditions.
This is it, this is my big break. People are going to come after me, wanting me to, even if it's a trial or whatever, to see how good I really am.
We are confident. The players have set goals for themselves. We have worked on a plan how to get to the points that we need. Like I told the players, if you don't concede a goal, you're never going to lose again.
That's how we should win this tournament this year.